So can he tell the House, does he now regret failing to condemn those who booed England players for standing up to racism, yes or no?
Yes. Mr Speaker, we made it absolutely clear that no one should boo the England team.
I think fans should be cheering for England, and that's what they should be doing.
But why wouldn't you condemn that?
Well, I think it's totally wrong to boo the English team. I